I ran into Chris, who we met down in the Florida Keys. At that time, Chris had a converted cargo trailer. Now he's got an egg.